Hey, hi guys. This is the unboxing video of the Photo Pro RM110S. This is a Gorilla Pop, which is similar to the Jollibee. So I bought this second hand of a seller online. It's a nice seller. And yep. Practically brand new. So this is the tripod. It has three suction cup. 1, 2, and 3. This is for you to mount onto your vehicle if you are gonna do an outdoor shoot. Inside this bag, it contains this sharp needle, which is practically something that you can use to mount onto the Gorilla Pod leg and then subsequently place it in places like on the rocks. You are near the coastal region. 1, 2, 3. And of course, the seller, being a nice guy, just back in, gave me a ball head. So this is a rotatable ball head, so that I can mount onto my DSLR or even my GoPro 3 Black. So let's have a quick look at the Gorilla Pod. So how the Gorilla Pod look like with the thread so that you can mount onto your mounts. And yeah, so generally this is a pretty awesome Gorilla Pod. And goes into many different position, and if you could hear the sound, it's pretty squeaky, so it shows that it has a lot of grip, a lot of friction, so that it will not move about easily. And we just have to mount this onto the Gorilla Pod and tada, this is done. And lastly, this is my Canon 600D, and then this is where you can mount onto the Gorilla Pod. Give it a quick nudge to tighten it, and over here to tighten it, and ta-da! It's completed. As you can see, it's able to support the weight of the Canon 600D without any movement, and it's able to take on to many different form of position. So it's similar to what Casey Neistat does and what he carries, just that this is a much cheaper version. It costs me $39, and yeah, it's pretty awesome. So I can guess I can do more video shoot very soon. So this is a quick unboxing video, and yep, hope you enjoy.
So as I come to the end of my first unboxing video, and do like if you like it and dislike if you dislike it. Of course, if you guys have any recommendation on how I can improve on my video shooting skill, do comment down in the comment section and I will try to apply it in my next video. So I hope that you guys do enjoy this video and I'll see you in my next video. Take care and have a great day.